Hi guys, I wanted to go ahead and do a video to show you all my complete DC Comics on DVD and Blu-ray collection. I have quite a few, so hang in there with me. A lot of people didn't like this movie, but I did. That's what matters. Same with this one. I don't have Batman Begins, but I plan to get that one soon. Now the animated films. Assault on Arkham was actually a very good movie. I was pleasantly surprised by that. Now for the TV series. This one I actually picked up at Big Lots for $5. It contains one of my favorite episodes, Mad Love. If you've seen the series, you know which one I'm talking about. This one also contains one of my favorite episodes of Teen Titans, which is actually why I bought it. It was in the $3 bin at Walmart, containing Sisters. That's my favorite. The rest, I believe, is just my Smallville on DVD collection. Thank you. one character I would have liked to see in that series, though, is Wonder Woman. They had basically everybody else but Wonder Woman. So that's my only disappointment with Smallville. Missed opportunity there. Alright guys, thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. Till next time, see ya.